Guys, it's Sam here. Welcome back to our channel. Before we get started, please press the little finger to this button. It's called Zap. Today, I'm going to show you grade 1 school supplies. See, I have all of this. And I have my bag here. Then, I will show you all of my things that I buy, but it's so expensive. So we don't have enough money now, but we're gonna buy another cake tomorrow because this is not so many. So I'm gonna show you first a folder. This is when you put all the stuff like this. Glue and scissors and pencil case. Whatever you want to put in. So, and I have a scissors. It has a, what do you call this? I don't know what to call this, so just leave it right there. This, what is Japanese of this scissors is hasami. So I'm gonna show you this one. This is so colors, and what's in Japanese of it, crayon. And I have another crayon here. This is for school, and I have a sharpener here. It's princess. Look, look at them. And I have all the books here, and my teacher gave this to me. Then let's open this up. This is, and I forgot to show this to you. If it's raining, you can cover your bag with this. See? It fits. And so, let's open this now. Oh, there's so many colors. See, look. I'll get it. Look. Dun, dun, dun. It's so many paints. And I will show you this. A color is in Japanese of this. This one of Japanese is aka, red. And this is black. This is white because it's white. Now all this color is in here. Anything you like to put in. I will put this back in. Now this one, you put the paint in here. And I have a paintbrush, but I cannot get it off. See, it's in here. I cannot get this off. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, the paintbrush is right here. Wait, there we go. The paintbrush is right here. See? See? Wow, so beautiful! Let's put this back. Now let's put this back in the It's hard to close it. Yeah, there we go. And this one have a towel. Towel. It's raining towel. Now let's put it back. And it have a sponge. I don't know what it's called in Japanese. So, it has a bag in it, and I have a plastic, I have notebook. See? And I have more here. And I have a marker. And I forgot to close this up. The scissors. It's for kids. I cannot find in the store. Not kids, I'm just 6. So this is just for kids, but babies are not. No babies allowed to do this because this is scissors. They might cut their hand. See, like this. Like that. Now I can read this. This is for math. San Su Bo Su. And this is like a piano in this. Like that. But you need to blow it so it can work. Because if you didn't blow it, it will not work. See this? Yeah, it's piano. Dun, dun, dun. And you're gonna put this in this side. See? There's a hole, and you can put this there. Spin it around. Watch me to do it. You need to blow it up. Oh, it's back. There we go. Now you play it. And you need to blow it in here. If you dare blow, look, and you're not using this, see, it's not working. So you need to blow it. Later, if it's in, and I will play piano in here. So let's put it back. It's hard to put back. can do this. Let's close it up. Oh no! I just have a little bit of stuff. And look! I have this. If I go to the library and I'm buying books, I'll put it here. So, and in part of my bag, I have a whistle here, like that. You need to get this in school, like this, look. Thanks for watching, guys. And I told you it is end. I will play piano in you. So let's play it. I like piano. I always like piano all day. But this is for school, not home. Now let's play it. Happy birthday. No, it's not happy birthday. Let me show you how to do happy birthday. And in part of the piano, there's a handle here, and you can put your hand there so you can practice. Happy birthday yet. No. Thank you for watching. Bye.